The wiring of the smoke switch changes in connection with the functions for releasing and resetting the hold open system via the movement of the door leaf. There is a note about this in the PowerTurn cardboard box, please observe it. Previously, the GC151 smoke switch was connected to 62 on the PowerTurn. From now on, it must be wired to terminal 63. To do this, use the terminal block on the DCU801F board. Wire the individual wire cores of the smoke switch to terminals 1, 2, and 61 and 63. There is a new parameter in connection with the new functions, manual release, and reset of the hold open system. Please refer to the wiring diagram for details. We will now show an overview using the commissioning app as an example. You will find the parameter under movement parameters. The manual reset option is pre-selected at the factory. This means that the hold open system is reset by the movement of the door leaf and released by a manual trigger switch. If release via the door leaf should also be possible, you must adjust the parameter. After commissioning, check the manual release and the reset, as specified in the hold open system inspection book. To release manually, pull or push the door leaf towards the closed position. After approximately 5 to 10 degrees, the drive will release and the door will close by spring action. Please note that release must always be possible by manual action, so that a manual trigger switch is necessary as an alternative. When the hold open system is released, the drive displays an error, on the DPS, error code 07. A reset is required on site to enable the drive to operate automatically again. The manual reset is performed by opening the door by at least 80 degrees. Regardless of the setting, the reset can always be performed by changing the mode of operation on site.